Good morning. How you doing? Yeah, not bad. Try new things. Ginger slice. Creamy garlic mushroom. Creamy garlic mushroom. I'll use this one as this is falling apart. That's what it looks like inside. And as you can see, the thing's falling off. So, in better look. This is nice. Front of it. That feels nice and full for it. It's a good sign pastry falling to bits. Which means it's nice and tender even after 25 minutes of being in cooking. Right, the taste. The garlic is very pronounced, which is good. Because frankly, mushrooms don't have that much taste on their own. If you're just going to cook mushrooms, you won't get much flavour from them. In my experience anyway, other people may cook them differently. But then when they cook, if other people cook them differently, obviously, they add garnish and stuff, which changes the flavour of mushrooms. Not that I've ever cooked fresh mushrooms anyway, so I'm babbling. I have no idea what I'm talking about. So nothing new then, really. Only problem is with these my best friend Vlad has stopped coming round, and I'm really sad. I liked Vlad. Yes, he was a pain in the neck, but yeah, he were good people with Vlad. So, here's this creamy garlic mushroom slice, 9 out of 10. Subscribe.